I think it would have been better if I didn't have to wear my mask because I can't breathe that much.
Most Quebec students are wrapping up the school year one strewn with hand washing, mask wearing, and social distancing. The province keeping schools open from the start of the pandemic, and Premier Legault now confident that students won't have to wear masks come fall.
When your teacher was telling you something, like the mask kind of restricted her from speaking louder, but she still did a good job, I think.
Despite of the pandemic and having to wear a mask and goggles or visor, I'd have to say that being able to physically be present in my classroom with my students was really rewarding.
The staff, teachers, educators all deserve merit for working together and really rising above the challenges that were presented.
Challenges like policing, hand washing, making sure children stayed within their bubbles, and ensuring masks were on is what the 2020-2021 school year was all about. Some school staff admit they're happy they might not have to face it all again in the fall, but experts warn schools remain a high-risk zone for contamination.
My hope is that even when COVID goes away, and it will go away, and it may go away very soon, certain basic health and safety measures should remain, and hand washing should definitely be one of them.
There were over 21,000 positive cases in schools from September to December in Quebec, some classes having to close and move to online learning. Since January, over 2,500 schools reported cases in the province's over 3,000 schools, and three had to close fully during outbreaks. Olivier Drouin, a dad who started the COVID École Québec website to track cases when the government wasn't initially publishing them for schools, says so much more work needs to be done to keep kids safe.
There hasn't been any action or work on ventilation, and we know that COVID is an airborne virus. It's been demonstrated throughout the world. So I think this, unfortunately, has not been resolved. Taking off the mask in the case of an airborne virus is not an appropriate step, in my opinion.
If we need to wear masks and maintain the bubbles, that's also fine because we're here to have fun and to learn.
But for students, they're just excited to have fun in the sun this summer.
Maybe go to the beach with my friends, have fun. Maybe I hope the virus is done so I can go to my friend's house.
I'm looking forward to camping.
Go in pools and have fun.
In Montreal, Samsara Rainville, City News.